And start up a Twitch stream. Let's see here. Let's see here. I don't know how to start a stream on my phone. Okay, there we go. Go live. Enable camera, enable microphone. Allow. Allow. Got it. It's not art. Not even in, I don't know. Sure. Instagram. Okay, share. Facebook. Post. Okay. Start. Why is my title gone? My title. Start stream. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy. How can I keep it like that? There's gotta be a way to keep it like that. I want to end it in stream. Fuck. I don't know. I'll have to figure that out later. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Exit the pod. Oh, pressed the wrong fucking button. Button again. Man, I haven't played this in a long time. Okay, here we go. Here's my PDA. Man, it's been a long time since I've played this. There's some scrap. Yes. These later on. Okay, time to go back. Oh, I don't like the sounds. Yeah, why? Yep. Let's see here. Ooh, I can make an O2 tank, but I need a knife. I need a knife, damn it. Where's the knife? Okay, I need rubber silicone. I just need one titanium. This takes three. Okay, yeah, I got enough. Boom, boom, boom. Yes. I need rubber silicone. Come here, you little floppy bastard. What do you mean? Huh? Why does what look weird? That's a fire extinguisher. Don't bite my butt! Don't bite my butt! Run! He wants my butt! Call me ugly. Help. Help, I know. Oh, yeah. I got me a knife.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
What? Talking shit, bitch? I'll fucking cut you. That robotic voice. I can make med kits with the creep vines. I don't like being over here. And I hear it. I hate doing this. You poison bitch. Stay the fuck away. Leave my butt alone. Get your own butt. That's not why I'm trying to make a med kit, damn it. I forgot how to make a med kit. I don't know anything anymore. Why do I not know anything? Oh my god. Why do I not know anything? Oh, the fiber mesh. Yes, okay. Well, at least I remember the material. Fins.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting
No, Connor. I don't want to get my own butt. A standard CO2 tank. I have the standard CO2 tank, you dick. I'm saying I don't, but I do. Oh, I didn't swap them out. Fuck. Problems. That's it. See, standard O2 tank. The fuck? Bruh. I need glass, I need silver ore. Okay, whew, I'm getting stressed already. Put the big stuff in here, put acid mushrooms in here. Okay, okay, we got this. Be brave, big brave boy. Hey, you bitch. Hey, you bitch. Hey, you bitch. Did I get any of them? No, I didn't, apparently. Son of a bitch. What if I don't want to eat something? Did you ever think about that? Consume. Ooh, get him. Got him. I got the peeper. Invite people to where? Come on, you big bitch. You wanna fight me? You wanna catch his hands? Come on, you wanna catch his hands? Come on, you ain't shit. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Yes. As long as they don't interrupt the stream. Yes. Why, how am I supposed to worry? No, that's not what black people do. We can't do any black jokes because of this time and day, this time and age. This day and age is bad for business. He wants my butt. I just did. What? I'm not going to pronounce that. No, I'm not going to say that. I'm not going to say that. Oh, this fucker wants my butt. I'm safe. Kind of, it's a more of a pod. Got him. Gotcha, bitch.
May have unexpected applications. Is a proven survival strategy.
Food and water.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
All right.
New creature discovered. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
What's this? Oh my god. You fucker. You want a piece of me, bitch? Come at me, bruh. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, you come back? Come back for more? Come back here, bruh. You wanna fight, bitch? Get in my belly, fucker. Whew. Another bottle of water. Another fish. I do have to eat them fish, though. They will go bad. What? There. Med kit. Okay. Got him. Got one. Got two. Oh, you bitch. Got him. How much water do I have? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, I really don't want to. Oh, I really don't want to. Which button is it? Oh, okay. That's better. Okay, there's the Aurora. I really don't want to. But I'm sure everybody wants to see it. Oh, I really don't want to. Oh, I really don't want to. Don't fucking come over here, you bitch. Don't fucking come over here. Yes. Go that way, fucker. You want a piece of meat, bitch? Yeah, fuck off. Got him. I'm stuck. Awful close. You know, we could do that later. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't want a piece of it. What the fuck? I don't want a piece of it. I don't want none of it. No. What? Scooby dooby doo, where are you? Got some work to do now. Scooby dooby doo, where are you? Need some help in you now. You know you gotta miss me some. That's a fact. I'm sure this Scooby is not. Scooby dooby doo. What are you? Come on, please, man. Scooby dooby doo. What are you? Come on, please, man. You know you're gonna miss me. That's a fact. Bleach? Don't mind if I bleach them all. Wow. That's not disinfected water, that's bleach. You don't mix bleach with water and call it disinfectant water. The fuck? Hey, slow your roll there, bud. Slow your roll. You're moving too fast for me now. Who else moves too fast? These nuts. This dick. boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 Peppa Pig. Boom, 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 Peppa Pig. I forgot how to make it. I forgot how to make it. I need tools. Okay, I need a scanner. Battery and titanium. I have titanium. Battery is copper ore and the mushrooms. I need to find some copper. I forget where the copper's at. I really don't want to go across this. That's not copper, that's silver. But I'll take it.
Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
No, they ain't. Don't you lie, bitch. Why is my knife green? Why the fuck is my knife green?
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes.
No, it don't.
Recommended.
No, it don't. Don't lie, bitch. But you're fucking lying, you whore. Okay, this is what's gonna have to happen. Okay, I might pull these out. I'm gonna have to do something with them. So I can make room for my copper, or titanium, I mean. Titanium. What was that noise? Hey, you fuck off. I know it's the sandstone ore. I do know that. Any type of sandstone ore will sometimes have copper in it. Or maybe it's limestone. I don't know. Yes, copper. It's limestone ore.
All powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Unlikely, but plausible. That's funny. Bruh. I can make a battery. I can make a battery. Why can't I make a battery? I need a battery. Okay. Two acid mushrooms. Okay. I have two acid mushrooms. Oh, those are the spores. I need the mushrooms themselves. Oh. Got the battery. What was I trying to make again? Fuck. Oh yeah, a scanner. I need one titanium. Boop. Boom. Got a scanner.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from
sound. I need a repair tool. I have those. I need a cave sulfur for the repair tool. Okay. Then I can repair my pod. And I think I know where to find said things. Oh, I hate them sounds. You fat fucker. That should be quartz, yeah. Thought so. What the fuck is this? I picked up somebody's egg.
30 seconds.
Oh. Come on, get up there. Get up there and breathe. Breathe, people, breathe. Okay, let's go. Man, I used to know this place like the back of my hand. They'll come back to me. And then we will bomb the hell out of this game. This is where the stalkers live. Which I don't like. I don't appreciate. At all. Man, why is this game suddenly all scarier? I used to not be afraid of this. Like, I'm legit fucking freaking out. Ooh, there's an air thingy. Hey, what's that? I don't want it. Uh-oh. I need water. I mean air. Fire. Water. Air. Can't see at all. There's my life pod. Hey, you little fecker. Where are you going? Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Okay. Titanium. Oh.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's structure. drive core may result in a point of detonation. Continuing to monitor.
A point of detonation? You bitch. Yeah, it does blow up, doesn't it? Yeah. And it's right when you think shit can't get any worse. And you get a mark. What the fuck is flopping and shit? Was that really my first time going out of the hatch? I'm coming home. I want to let you go. Not you know. I'm coming. Do 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 da 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 da. Okay, let's do this shit. Don't like it. It's way too fucking dark. Ooh, God, no. What the fuck away. Am I going towards the Aurora again? I feel like I am. Of course I am. Why am I constantly going towards the Aurora? I don't want to go towards the Aurora. I don't want to go towards the creep vines, but I don't want to go towards the Aurora either. Oh no. That's very deep water. You know, we could do that later. Yeah. Not a brave boy at all right now. No. Not a brave boy at all. Why does it have to be nighttime? Oh, thank God it's daytime. Oh, you shut up, you big oompa-loompa bitch. Hey! All right, let's do this, everybody. Whew. Subnautica's not the most requested, but fuck it, dude. I aim to finish this fucking shit. It's been bugging me. To hell and back, it's been bugging me. I need to get that cave sulfur. Even if that means going through here. Leave me alone. Why won't you leave me alone? I forgot what button. Come on, you bitch. Come on, you want to tussle? You want to fight? You want these hands? Let's do it. You got this, you got this. Let's do it. You can't play Subnautica and not die at least once. These guys can suck a pee-pee. Okay. I think I'm almost there. Man, that creep vine came out of nowhere. Yeah, I pretty much just started. Sorry, it took a second for me to see your thing. I'm pretty focused. And if I get quiet sometimes, it's because that's just me focusing in. It's not me ignoring or anything. I'm just hoping to get through this. Hopefully, I can get more subscribers. I don't ask for subscribers. I really don't want to be one of those channels that's always like subscribe now and whatever. Yes, it's my first time ever playing. Sorry, I'm just rambling on. I don't get like I on Fortnite. I usually get the most I've ever got on Fortnite was 6 viewers, but that was pretty much it. But I'm hoping, I'm not just doing this game for the views or anything. I'm doing this because I know this game has already been out there. People aren't really requesting this anyways. So, I'm just doing this because I really want to get into this game. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. You can definitely help me. I'm trying to find cave sulfur. That's my main thing. I need to find cave sulfur so I can make a repair tool so I can repair the pod. I really need to repair that pod. Plus, it would help me in the long run to go ahead and get the repair tool. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Oh, yes, yes, yes. No. I need to go back up. I need to go back up. I think I'm in the right area for the cave sulfur. I'm pretty sure I'm in the right area. I could be wrong. I played, I take that back. I attempted to play this one time, and I didn't get that far. I didn't even get the repair tool. Basically what it was is I freaked out when I saw the Reaper Leviathan. It scared the living shit out of me. That. Hold on, let me get up to the surface here. The things that don't go down. Okay. Well, I kind of... Where's a good area to get the cave sulfur? Real fast, because I really want to get that repair tool. Save Shallow's Caves. So... I think I know what you're talking about. Could be wrong. I think it's towards... Oh, near the life pod. Okay. Okay. Wait, did you see that? Hold up. Oh, what the fuck?
Self-scan complete. Ooh. Vital signs normal. Ooh. Continuing to monitor.
Oh. I wish you could swim a lot faster. I mean, why? Why can you not swim faster? This is so ridiculous. Watch out. The thing explode. What thing? What thing are you talking about? These caves? I'm assuming? Yes, you can. You can definitely friend me. I appreciate it. Oh. I don't know. I don't like it. Where's my life pod? Oh. And talk to you in a party. Yes. Yes. Oh my god, I'm getting nervous. Okay, I'm going back to my comforting life pod. Oh. Ah. I felt better. Yep, sounds good. Yes. I didn't get a friend request. Oh, there it is. Sorry about that. Oh. Okay. Nerves. Okay, let's consume this. Get my water back up, get my food back up. Okay. Getting nervous. Whew, I'm getting nervous. Hello? Hey, what up? Hey, how you doing? Yeah, kinda. Okay. It won't let me do the share play while I'm broadcasting. Okay. Nervous. This game is the most... Out of all the survival games I've played, this one scares the living hell out of me. I don't know why that is. I just don't like anything in deep water. If that makes sense. This looks like... I don't know if this is a cave or not. I don't know. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You motherfucker. Fuck you, bitch. You stupid son of a bitch. Oh, my God. Get the fuck away. Get away. Get away. Get away. How do I get out of here? I'm trying to swim as fast as I can. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I don't like that big bitch. Pardon my language, but holy shit. Why do people play this? It's going to blow up. Okay. Yeah. That's fucked up. Oh, no, 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 no. I found it. I got it. That's pretty quick. Are you really? Holy shit. I know about one of them. I know there was one of them, and I know where that one is, and I don't want to go near him. I really do not want to go near him. Yes, I got the thingy. There we go. Oh, hey, how you doing?
Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9, 9, 9, 9, 9.
Oh, God. That's a lot of hours. That's a lot of hours. Where can I find these parts? Yeah. The fuck's glowing? Okay. You know a lot. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why my stream's so delayed, but it's been like that since I've been live streaming.
Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Your thing cut off. Hello? Yeah, now I can. Oh, this thing, yeah. Okay. Sweating so bad. I'm sweating so bad. All right. Yeah. All right. Equipment. Okay. Yeah. I need to get glass and silver ore. I think I might have silver ore. Wait. Yeah, I have silver ore. Oh, 2 silver ore? No, I don't. I only have 1. How am I supposed to be able to see? Is there? There's no way of sleeping. Battery and glass. Again with the glass. Which is this way. Yeah. No, I have not. Alright, Dad. I need glass. Okay. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, I don't like it. No, I am looking around for stuff and I can't see hardly anything. Oh God, no.
30 seconds.
It's daytime. Hey, chillin'. I found somebody's helping me out. Yep. Sorry, I didn't catch your name. Supercharge. Yeah. Chase? Okay. Nice to meet you, Chase. Josh. It really don't bother me to... The sandstone? Okay.
30 seconds.
Oh, gotta go back up. Go back up. Man, I hate swimming slow. I can't wait to get that moth thingy you're talking about. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh. Okay. Man, why is it so hard to find these ore thingies? Why am I? Oh, they do? Oh, okay. No, it's not a multiplayer. Yeah. This is the only underwater game I was talking about. I assumed that it could be multiplayer, but I was wrong. I looked it up and I was wrong. Subnautica. I hope you don't get scared easy. I definitely do. I get scared really easy. I can't see the thingy. I can't see. I found some kind of part. Sea glide. Vehicle bay. I found a sea glide and a vehicle bay one. So, these big bastards aren't even the scariest thing here. Yeah. Are you fucking kidding me? What? Oh, okay. Oh shit. Oh. Oh. So in other words, a lot of stress is coming my way. I mean, I'm not going to give up on this game, but... The hell are you doing? Die on what? What'd you die on? Imagine dragging these nuts on your chin. That's funny. No, I found the stone, but I only got copper from it. Yeah. I just got it. I got the silver ore. I think. I'm pretty sure. I need glass. Where's the best place to find quartz? Oh. So kind of like the salt. So they're more crystally. What, chillin'? I don't know. Right now, I'm trying to focus on this. Yeah, I'm still streaming. No, I'm still streaming. Whoa, what's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Oh my god, what the fucking hell? Get the fuck away. Oh my god. Earthquake, motherfucker. Dude, that fucking thing just blew the fuck up. The big ass ship. It said 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, kablooey. Yes, I do. Chillin'. I'm trying to hear him. I get you. Okay. One sec, sorry. Hello? Playing a video game. I'm live streaming. You know what live streaming is? Yeah, with my camera and stuff. No. No, it's gay if you put your pee-pee where it don't belong. No, I'm not. But I'm gonna get off here. Bye. Sorry about that. That was my mother-in-law. For some reason, she likes to call me even though she's literally in the fucking back room instead of just walking over to this room. That's weird. You there? Sorry. Yes, chillin'? Yes, because I was trying to hear him and you weren't respecting. I'm trying to get through this game. I'm trying to figure it out. Ooh. Is that it? It's crystally white, blue. Yep. Quartz. Okay. I got. Oh. I have two of them. I'm gonna see if it'll let me get away with two of them. Okay. Okay. Got the glass. I need one more thing, glass. Fuck. What, chillin'? Yes, he did. Yeah, he asked if you muted him. He said for you to unmute him. Oh, no, not this again. No, you blowy up thing, motherfucker. I hate things that blow up. I hope so. Besides what? What?
Vital signs.
I don't. From the way you're saying it, I don't think I do. How many damn Leviathans are there? Damn. That's a lot to take in. That's insane. Okay, now I get the titanium. Okay, silver ore. Why is it saying I don't have the standard O2 tank, but I do? Oh, okay. All right, quick. Oh, yeah. He's good as fuck. What? Survival games. If you really, I've learned from, because I'm a, no, I do not. I love survival games. I really do. There's tons of free ones. Yeah. Thing is, you can't go based off of YouTube, because some survival games start out free, but then later on they'll charge money. You know what I mean? Like originally there was a I forget what the name of the survival game was, but it was originally for free. But then, like, once it got popular, they started charging money. I think that, yeah, maybe that's the one. Yeah, I played Ark and it is so fun. I have it on my Xbox, but I can't play it on my, I don't have it on my PlayStation. No. Xbox is trash. I'll fucking say it. I can tell you all the survival games I have. I have 200. Mm-hmm. I mean, kinda, sorta. I mean, it's not like... what I was saying is, it is kind of a survival game. You gotta survive, like... Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I played that. I have Conan Exiles. Let's see here. I think I played it. No, I'm on my library. Oh no, I'm not underwater. Yeah. This game's not a survival game, but it's pretty fun. It's a Knack. Yeah, I do too. Oh yeah. It's so badass how you start out real small and you get real fucking big. Oh, that's a fun one. Monster Hunter. Have you ever played that Monster Hunter? It's a survival game. I'm scrolling through my list, and once I'm done doing that, then I'll personally look it up for you. Yeah, look up that for him. But anyways, as I was saying, I have 7 days to die, which is really fun. Yeah, it's really fun. Oh, No Man's Sky is fun as fuck. I used to have it, but I don't anymore. That's not. Why is it not showing everything? If you want a shit ton of free games, you might as well as go to PC. If you want a bunch of free games, you might as well switch over to PC, because PC there is hundreds of free games, and I'm not kidding. Oh, that's a good one that I have. It's a Okay. What next? Since I have my new O2 tank. Yes, I have my new O2 tank. Okay. It's pretty all right. It's meant. Yeah, it's the same thing as Monster Hunter, basically. Yeah. But yeah. It's more of an MMO. it's a built-in app. What now? The boxes? Okay. That's funny. On this Reddit page, this guy, he said, "Are there any free-to-play survival games on PS4 currently? I just picked a PS4 up." And this guy made a comment. He said, "Well, you better put down the PS4." And this guy said, "Not free to play, but Don't Starve is pretty great." I mean, honestly, I'd say just say fuck it, drop the money down and play an actual survival game. I mean, you know what I mean, chillin'. It's not copyrighted music, is it? Okay, good. Whew. Okay. Who knows? Who cares? Okay. No, I'm not. I got the final piece. Yes. What are you doing, Bubba? Come on. Come on. My dog. Come on, Bubba. He's a French bulldog. They're not like... They're different from a regular bulldog. They're a lot smaller. He's a French bulldog. And... Yeah, like I said, they're a lot smaller than a regular bulldog. And, yeah. And the reason I call them, huh? What were you saying? Yes, I do. Do you really? How? That's how bulldogs look. Yeah, that's pretty much how bulldogs are. They can't really breathe. Matter of fact, we can't have him out in the sun for too long, or it could kill him. He's white and he's brown. He's got like splotches. Yes, I'm gonna need some copper for the copper wire. I need the copper for the battery and some lubricant. I need lubricant and titanium, which I already have titanium, and yeah. Okay. I'm saying I already have copper ore, so I can just make the battery real fast. Yeah. I got you. Now I need two copper ore. Okay. I got this. Alright, yeah. I'll be doing this. You're way too hyped up. Ooh, got one in. You skateboard? That's what's up. I've never snowboarded, but I used to skate all the time. No, not really. They have snow machines. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think it's some kind of synthetic snow or something. Ooh, that's dope as fuck. Did you know, I'm sure you probably already knew this, but did you know, like, I think it's like 90% of Canada isn't even inhabited at all? That's insane. No wonder, like, criminals try to run to Canada. Oh, yeah. Oh, you just made me fart, chillin'. See what you did, chillin'? Just hearing your mouth. I'm kidding. I'm an ass. I just need to make the lubricant. Did you really? Okay, I got the thingies. Yes. You know, the more I go into that seaweed area, the less scared, yeah. Okay. Your effective exploration range. I just made the sea glide. How do I... Oh, how do I change my quick assign slots? Okay. Damn. No, I don't. Why is there so many creature eggs? Okay, chill. What was that? Something made a weird noise. What the fuck is that?
30 seconds.
It's got tentacles. It's blue and it's purple on top. No, it's huge. And it's slow. It's, yeah. Oh, what the fuck? You realize how big this is? Holy shit. These are babies? Compared to my body? I'd say... Hold on, probably about a house. That's the baby? Oh my god. Oh my god. I see a... I shouldn't do this, but I see a hole in the map. Should I do it? It's a big square hole. It's a big square hole in the map. Yes, it's like big square. It's shaped like a square. Oh, okay. Uh. Oh, yeah. Why is my skinny thing not there? Re-equip the skinny thing. Okay, re-equip this thingy. Okay, hold on. I got my knife, got my repair tools, my scanner, my sea glide.
30 seconds.
Uh-oh. I gotta go up to the surface. Swim, fucker, swim! I just now figured out how to use the flashlight on this thing. I think I figured it out. How do I... Where's the flashlight? No, this thing has a flashlight built to it. Oh.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I get you. Oh, that thing's mean. Oh, that thing's mean. Yes, it is. Yes. That thing is mean for no reason. I get you. Okay. I'm so far away from home. Yeah, I know about that one Reaper Leviathan that's right next to the ship. And the first time I seen that sumbitch, it scared the living shit out of me. Yes, I did. That's what I did. I swam my butt over there to be curious. Okay. There's an island. Damn. What can I do with gold? Red Savage, yeah. He's on my friends list. But pretty much. Yeah, they usually don't stay very long. Most of the time, they're just seeing what I'm doing. Quite a few of them, actually. Most of them I met through my live stream. Unfortunately, I only have like 11 subscribers, which isn't much at all.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yeah, that's all right. Okay, I will. Like I was explaining to one of my fans one day, I was playing a game with him and stuff. He was like, you know, you're the only streamer I've seen that actually plays games with their fans. I was like, I know. Not many people do it. I don't know why not many people do it, but not many people do it. Yeah. Yeah. By that name. Why does he not not? I get you. Yeah, and yeah, I know who Pokemon is. Yeah, and I know personally that being a streamer, you got to get up and move around sometimes. Like it wears you out just sitting there. It really does. I've never seen a streamer that completely sits there for like 5-6 hours. Have you? Yeah. And not only that, like, no offense to Twitch or anything, but Twitch, people get away with a lot. They really do. They get away with a lot more than YouTube. Yeah. No, I don't. That's bad. Because it would kill their liver? Hmm. Probably because vodka is made out of corn. Like whole grains and stuff. Yeah. Not to interrupt you, I unlocked the mobile vehicle bay thing, and I need titanium ingots and a power cell. Okay, and what about the titanium ingots? No, I made titanium. These things? Yeah. I have a lot of titanium. Yeah, it takes 10 of them. Sounds pretty funny. That's pretty funny. I get you. Yeah. Okay. Wait, I might grab a couple more just as an in case. I need to get something to drink. One sec. Yeah, I'm back.
Calorie intake recommended.
Damn. The fuck? What the fuck? That's fucked up. Mm-hmm. Because people are idiots. Yeah. And what's really messed up is I've noticed, even with my live streams, I've noticed that your viewers will try to take advantage of you. And they do that all the time. Like, I had a couple viewers a week ago tell me to do something that I didn't want to do, or else they were going, or they wanted me to play some other game that I did not. It's not like if they did it as a suggestion, I'd be all right, but they didn't. They were demanding me to play some other game, and I had told, I forget what it was, but, and I told them that no, I didn't want to play that I was going to play what I wanted to play at the time, because that's what made me comfortable, you know? And they told me to do it or else they'll unsubscribe, and that's when I said, fuck this, just go ahead and unsubscribe. Because I'm not going to be told what to do. You know what I mean? That makes sense. Huh? What'd you say? Mm-hmm. I don't stream on Twitch anymore. Yeah, they don't care. They don't care who they hurt. You have no, like, I've seen a lot of videos of kid streamers literally crying their eyes out. You know what I mean? And it's stupid. Like, it makes no sense why you would want to put somebody in to the point where they're crying. You know what I mean? That's fucked up. That's seriously fucked. That is fucked up. That's fucked up, man. Like, that's so fucked up why people would do that to somebody. You know? That's fucked up. It's completely screwed up. Yeah. And when it comes to that kind of stuff, it's no longer somebody just trolling on the internet. It's like somebody's got some serious mental issues. You know what I mean? And I know.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
I don't know why people would be like that. That is so fucked up. That's so fucked. Huh? I'm playing this. I am streaming. Yeah. It's true, like, you gotta, like, when when people are sick and twisted, and when stuff like that goes on, you have to say something. Oh, okay. That's fucked. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I get you. There's bad people. I get you. I just don't understand why any like person that would even assume to be a human being. Huh? I'm still playing this. I just got the mobile vehicle bay made. Okay. No. No. So, where exactly would the sea moth fragments be? Yeah. Is that one of your friends? Okay. Off topic, I would like to find an easier way to get water. I know that, but like, I would like to find an easier way to get water. Okay. And trying to think. Fuck. What was I gonna say? Shit. Oh shit, you motherfucker, fuck off. No, the flat thingy. Yeah. Those fucking things are so violent. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna say. What happens upon death? Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Yeah. That's not till 11. I know, but I got same time every day. That's what I'm used to, so. He was wanting me to play. I said I stream at 11, and that's what I'm used to. Yeah, that's when I stream Fortnite. Yeah. Right now, I'm trying to get these damn bladder fish to hold still. Okay. Now I need to find my. Oh, there it is. You can't mod on PS4 anymore. Not anymore. You used to be able to. How many hits does it take to kill one of them stalkers? Okay. And if I, let's assume I kill the stalker. Is it possible to kill all of them? Oh, okay. So there's no point in, pretty much no point in fighting. Here in a minute. Yeah, I did. Yes, I did. Yes, as soon as I loaded up the game. Huh?
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates.
I know. When it comes to video games, people have their own opinions on different games. Like, I may like this type of game, but it doesn't mean everybody's gonna like that type of game. Make sense? I'm collecting ore. I'm just collecting a bunch of them. That way I have it. I made some lockers. Yes. But that can't be my only source of storage right forever. Oh, I'd love that. Oh no. I did a bad. Whoo, that was a close one. Holy shit. Okay, let's see here. Okay, I need two acid mushrooms. Right now, I have not made the flashlight. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that before I forget about it. I'm gonna go ahead and do it. So that way I, yeah. Yeah, I don't either. Flashlight made. So I have a question. Why does it give you an option to remake stuff that you've already made? Yeah, like the fins. I already have the fins, but it's saying I can make them again. I get you. Yeah. I get you. What, chillin'? Okay. 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 I ain't gonna do what he tells me to. I said I ain't gonna do what he tells me to. He's supposed to be a friend, but he's lately he's been having a fucking stick up his ass. I don't know why. I get after him though. But at the same, see, I'll get after him, but then like I'll start to feel bad. No, I'll get after him for being a douchebag. I'll tell him off for being a douchebag, and then I start to feel bad. If that makes sense. That don't make any sense to you? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and that's and plus, the reason I start to feel bad because I have a daughter, and ever since having a child, like I feel bad for kids. Because I keep thinking about my daughter. That makes sense? It's kind of hard to explain. You get different feelings once you have a kid. Like before I had my daughter, before I wouldn't even give a fuck. I'd tell people to fuck off and shit. I wouldn't give a fuck. But anymore, like, since I've had my daughter, things have changed. Three. Josie. Hoping one day to get a son. Especially, I'd give Josie somebody to play with and to teach. You know? But real quick, I'm gonna go smoke, alright? I'm gonna go smoke. Yeah, I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette. Alright, I'm here. Trust me, you're not going. When you get to age 26, you're not. It's not as fun as you think it is. Especially if you have a family. It's probably a lot more fun if you don't have a family, but okay. Family life is not as fun as you think it is. Sometimes it's fun, sometimes it's not. It's one of the things you learn and you live. And that's what I do. And honestly, because of live streaming, I've actually been able to talk more. No. This isn't what I do for work. Currently, right now, I don't have a job because of certain circumstances. I'm currently looking for work. I figure while I'm waiting on a job, might as well do this. And it's not the full reason why I'm doing this. The full reason is, I like cheering people up and, you know. I like making people's day. And one of my lives, huh? What'd you say? Oh, you're good. For the longest time, I wasn't very good with talking, not really. But that's because I was in military school. It was 6 years ago. I was in military school. I was only there for a year. Even though it was a year, there was, like, you could, military lifestyle is different. Like, during, like, during lunchtime, you were not allowed to say a word at all. It had to be completely quiet. During, nighttime, it had to be quiet. A lot of the time, we had to be quiet. Basically. And because of that, that dropped my communication skills way low for the longest time. I know why they do that. They don't want you to bring information to the enemy, is what it is. That's why they have courses in the military. For example, there's this one course. I think it's only for like Navy SEAL types. But basically, what the course is a kidnapping course. Basically, you will get kidnapped by your superior officers. They will kidnap you and they will full on torture you, but they will not kill you. They will make you feel like you're dead. And that's to strengthen you, to prepare you for what the enemy is going to do, because the enemy will do a lot worse than what they could ever do to you. Kind of like waterboarding. Yeah, pretty similar to waterboarding. What waterboarding is Now, the Chinese, they were fucking masters at the craft. they would actually tie you up, arms and legs, they would tie you up as if you were laying in a hammock, and they would hold a flame up under you, not killing you, but not setting you on fire either. Make sense? But that not every military personnel goes through that kind of thing. A lot of them do. Way too many do, but not every single one does. What's that? Oh, do you? I've never heard Muay Thai. I've done a little bit of judo and a little bit of Brazilian, but yeah. The art of Brazilian jiu-jitsu is to get your opponent on the ground and ground fight him instead of upright fighting him. So it's kind of similar to MMA. Yeah. Damn. I get you. And I could be wrong, but I heard like if you become like a master at a certain martial arts or even like boxing even, that you have to register your hands as a deadly weapon. I heard a lot of pro boxers have to register their hands, as if you were registering a handgun. Now that's something that I am going to get into is boxing, but that's later on down the line. It's a little late to be getting into it since I'm 26. I should have got into it a lot earlier. Hey, what up? Thank you. I've got quite a bit done. Oh, you're good. Not Not being too nosy, I noticed you guys have a really strong British accent. It sounds really British. Australian, right? Oh my God.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing is trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oh. Can you do Crocodile Hunter? I am gonna be streaming on Fortnite, but right now I'm listening to them. What the fuck?